News now from Uttar Pradesh, where the Yogi Adityanath government has suspended 8 government officials across the states, Ayodhya and Mirzapur district. This is after cows were found dead in shelters built for them in the last couple of days. In both these places, officials in many other districts have now been given a warning and multiple inquiries ordered to look into the functioning of these cattle shelters built for stray cows across the states. And the suspension reflects a growing crisis for the Yogi government in the state, with reports of death, some related to starvation, others related to multiple other reasons being given. Let's go across to Alok, in fact, for more. And Alok, the issue of this exploding cow population, stray cow population, has been a problem for the UP government for quite some time. Then these cow shelters have been built at a very fast rate in the state to house all these cows, and now multiple deaths taking place. And what are the reasons for these deaths?
No, well, you are absolutely right. In the last few months or so, the Yogi Adityanath government says they have built a host of shelters for cows across the state. In fact, in UP, Gargi, at this time, we are all paying a one rupee cess or a cess thereabouts on liquor and sale of other excise department items to fund these shelters and to fund the upkeep of these stray cattle. If you remember a while ago, in fact, in the lead up to the Lok Sabha polls that happened, there was a lot of discontent among farmers saying that these stray cattle were basically going and ruining their crops. Now, the genesis of that, of course, was the fact that the Yogi government claimed that since they came to power, they had totally stopped the transport of cattle, of the illegal transport of cattle, so to say, or the illegal sale of cattle, and that they would take care of all stray cattle in the state. That obviously didn't happen, and now what seems to be happening is that all of these shelters, they seem to be throwing up these horror stories, where you have cattle dying in Ayodhya, for instance. 15 cows, in fact, have died in the last 2 days or so. More shockingly, in Allahabad or Prayagraj, there have been 30 deaths just on Friday from one shelter. Now, in that shelter, the officials are saying that there was an electric pole that fell down in the water, and this area was entirely waterlogged. Even in these visuals that you can see, I think there's a lot of blur there, but whatever you can see, this is basically just open ground in a few didn't check, etc. So not really very good arrangements. Now the government has held a review meeting. They have asked officials to ensure that proper arrangements are in place, etc. They are saying that these things will not be tolerated. People have been suspended. But is it going to change the ground reality of what's happening in UP, that on one hand you have these stray cattle in fields, on the other hand, whenever the government is putting them in shelters, they are dying there too? So that needs to be corrected.
All right, Alok, thanks so much for joining us with those details. And we'll continue to track that story of cow deaths, multiple cow deaths that are taking place in cow shelters created by the government, and 8 officials have now been suspended there in Uttar Pradesh.